We're looking forward to seeing you, Shirley. He was Hitler's ambassador to France from 1940 to 44. As such, he must have been the most powerful man of that unhappy period. Now he stands his trial as a war criminal. Otto Abetz is only 46 now. A German, he posed as a lover of France until the occupation. His wife, a French woman, is present in court. The charges against him took 3.5 hours to read. In 10 Downing Street,